Howdy, howdy, everyone. Lightning here. I am back with another episode of Star Wars Battlefront Star Wars Battlefront, the original for the PS2. Anyways, here we are back at the single player screen. Now, just give me a quick minute while I fix some technical difficulties going on here. Okay, so I'm just trying to make sure that this is all set up nice and perfect. So I'll try to be as quick as I possibly can. Alright. Let me test it out now. I'm sorry that this is what you have to deal with first, but I can't get rid of these technical bugs for some reason. They're a bit of a pain. It still does the same. It must be due to the fact that this is a PlayStation 2 Slim. But fine, I'm gonna have to put up with this anyway. Anyways, moving on to Galactic Conquest. New game? Oh, no. We don't need to do that. Alright. We already did two. I have a hard time speaking right now. Okay. Anyways. Okay, I am back, and there wasn't really anything I could do about these blurry lines, so you guys are just gonna have to deal with it. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. It bugs the hell out of me. And I even tried seeing what this looks like in Pinnacle Studio, which is where I used to originally record my Dazzle stuff, but it looks even worse. So I'm like, weighing the options, this is probably the best one. Alright, anyways, let's continue on. Now, we already did the Empire and the CIS, but next up we had like the Rebellion and the Attack of the Clones. So we'll go with Republic. We'll do that one first.
Renvar. Naboo.
Which one? Okay, it's the harbor. Alright, we'll do
activate
this one.
The planetary bonus. Elite training. Jedi hero. Elite training. Jedi hero.
Yeah, let's have Mace Windu fight alongside us. No, they have orbital sensors, so we can't see them on the map. Oh, but no worries. This is Renvar. The harbor one, which usually I don't do much in this one. I just sit in the tank and shoot terror from above. Alright, plans the pilot so I can repair this thing.
Master Windu has entered the battlefield. Our sensors are being jammed.
Come with me. Yep, we can't see him. Oh, we also can't see our own units. Dang, this thing is much faster than the AT-AT. That's for sure.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Alright, come on. We can do this, you guys. Dang, it's hard to do this when I'm just getting lambasted. Okay, this thing is slowly repairing itself. I'll take a slow repair any day. Yep, the repair is slow, but hey, it is all we got. Boom! Kill all these filthy droids. I hear a tank. Or an AAT. Or at least that's what I think I'm hearing. Oh, come on!
The reinforcements have been cut off.
I, like, just kind of repaired a little bit. Who's shooting me? This is much harder because sensors are jammed. We can't see anyone.
We've captured a command post.
No. Oh shoot, I might actually have to abandon this. Yep, gotta abandon. No worries, no worries. We got this thing. Ah! Once more.
We've lost the command post.
Ah, dang it. I'm in a tough spot here. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna survive that. Let's be perfectly honest here. Okay, play as you again, because you can repair things.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
And the passive repair for vehicles is really nice. That's a nice little perk. Oh, you got killed by your own teammate! What is going on? I don't know what the heck all that was.
We've lost the command post. The separatists have cut off our reinforcements. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Getting shot from afar, eh? Hello, Gunner. Focus on the tank in front of us. Alright, there's Mace Windu. Hi there, Mace. Or Master Windu.
The Separatists have cut off our reinforcements.
They're being shot at from all angles. Alright, I don't know what this noise is I'm hearing. That is loud.
We're losing reinforcements.
We're fine. What? How did they get a command post over there?
The Separatists have cut off our reinforcements. We've captured a command post.
Alright, I'm gonna hop out. Help my guys out. Okay, I'm guessing that the remaining enemies are in this cave.
We've captured a command post.
Alright, we have the Citadel. Okay, well I found a couple of them, just hide it in here. Oh, dang it! Kill him! Alright, the remaining ones are in the cave. Oh, we got it. I need to explore more in that cave instead of just sitting in the tank. But hey, that's what led us to victory. So it's been very effective so far. Just sitting in the tank. Alright, now hold on a second. I'm gonna take you guys to another black screen again, because I don't think the lines are as bad now, so I'm just gonna try it again and see where it takes me. So give me a quick second. Ugh. Dang it. It is still there. Darn it. Oh, what the heck? What the heck is this? Okay, hold on a second. Yeah, it looks like I can't get rid of it. Dang it, man. I'll try to get rid of it. I'll try to get rid of it by next episode. Because I remember I had this issue under control, but now it's just slowly creep back. It's like my first episode back into the swing of things. So I don't know why this is even happening.
Battlefront secured. Choose a planet to attack.
Let's go to Bespin. Bespin.
Choose a planetary bonus. Elite
let's
training.
Have...
Jedi Hero.
Yeah, let's have Jedi Hero. The sabotage bonus. I mean, I guess that's good for them because they get to sabotage our aircraft. But I'm not too worried about it. Alright.
Master Windu has joined the battle. Our vehicles have been sabotaged.
We will be good. We will be good. Just trust me on this one. Also, they don't have Count Dooku, so we don't have to deal with any Jedi or Sith Lord attacking us.
We've captured a command post. Over there! The reinforcements have been cut off.
Yeah, give me... Thank you.
We've captured a command post.
Alright, can I get some ammo, please? I need ammo really bad. Okay, I got out of there quick! But I'm out of ammo. And I don't want to use my backup weapon, which is my commando pistol. I want to use my EMP launcher. My EMP launcher is a beast. It is a total beast. It's savage. Oh, they're trying to kill Mace Windu. I see what they're doing. Yeah, this is a good map to have your Jedi hero with you, or your Sith Lord hero, I guess. All right, push forward, people.
We've lost the command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Okay, never mind. I need to pick one of those guns that has a better angle so I can get a better angle on these guys. Ah! Oh, dang it! My freaking... Okay, I get that, computer. Just give me a second. My computer just decided to disconnect the dazzle. Alright, there. Better now. Okay. Oh, fiddlesticks. I don't know why I did that. Oh, I guess I could just do this. Take their command post, like that.
We're depleting the Separatist reinforcements.
Oh, what? We gotta get out of here. Oh! Dang, they were quick. Oh, we lost another one.
We've captured a command post.
Okay, we got the extractor. This is the one command post we need to keep. Where's Windu? Okay, Windu's right there. You darn Droidicas!
They're losing reinforcements. We've lost a command post. We've captured a command post.
Oh, get out of the way! Enemy's
reinforcements.
Alright, the Droidica is dead. Whoa!
We've lost the command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Oh, oh. Dang it! Okay, yeah, those guys are kind of annoying me, so I'm gonna take him out like this.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements. Enemy forces.
Terror from above. Operation Terror from Above.
Oh.
Okay, granted those were kind of terrible, but no worries. Oh, don't you shoot at me. Made them all fall. Alright, we did it. Hey Mace, can you kill this guy? Ah, for freaking hell! This stupid dazzle. Alright. Anyways, we did it! That's gonna be it for today's episode of Star Wars Battlefront, the original for the PS2. So anyway guys, this is LightT35 or LT35 signing off. I will see you for the next episode of Star Wars Battlefront, the original for the PS2, where we will continue more galactic conquest. Alright, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye!